Alright, Tools of Rock with Kyle and Ryan back with another reaction video. Today we're checking out BAD OMENS' newest single called Burning Out. I've never heard this band.
Actually, this is not their newest single, by the way.
Oh.
This is their, I think, second newest single. This came out about a month ago, but this one had a music video, so
right,
we figured
right.
We'd do this one a little more interesting. But yeah, I don't think either of us have heard BAD OMENS at all before.
I definitely have heard the name, but yeah, not, and I don't know if they're new or not.
I have no idea.
Well, completely fresh.
Yeah.
Going in fresh.
Fresh take. First time hearing, if you will. But yeah, let's jump in and see what we got. Interesting, like, synth or keys in the background.
Yeah. Not what I was expecting.
No,
from
neither.
Their name.
Yeah. So tell me, can you keep a secret? I thought I lost myself. Trying to find a hidden meaning in all the lies you found. When you think I've said enough, tell me and I'll bite my tongue. But don't you think I like the music video so far, actually.
Yeah, I do too. So far, it reminds me a lot of Bring Me the Horizon.
Okay.
Yeah.
Kind of the dialed back.
Yeah. Which verse. I mean, I don't know if they're new or not.
Yeah, I don't know either.
Like, I wonder if they used to be heavier. Like Bring Me the Horizon.
Right. If they started out this way, I have more respect for them. It's a pretty catchy chorus, though, honestly. I kind of like
yeah.
it.
Yeah.
I like how they're kind of showing us into the recording process too. It's
yeah.
very cool. They're showing their progression too. That's cool.
Yeah, it's very personal.
Yeah.
Oh God, must be really old.
Yeah, they must. They're definitely not new.
No.
Sumerian. Yeah, the fact that they were on Sumerian initially made me think that they were going to be like a djent band. Just because Sumerian is kind of known for that because of Periphery and other bands like that.
Yeah.
But,
Veil of Maya, are they on?
I'm not sure who Veil of Maya is with.
I would bet.
I wouldn't doubt it. I definitely wouldn't doubt it. But, yeah, you know, honestly, it wasn't, you know, the best song in the world. I dug the
definitely sounded like a single.
It was, yeah. It sounded like that, yeah. And
I would definitely listen to. I'm interested to see how they used to sound because I bet they haven't. I would be willing to bet they haven't always sounded like this.
Yeah, they probably started out a lot heavier.
I bet
a lot of bands do that.
Yeah.
But you know, honestly, I dug the chorus. It was a catchy chorus. The verses I wasn't so much of a fan of.
It was pretty stock.
Verse. It was pretty stock, and then. But the music video itself, again, I liked how it showed the progression of the band and just kind of, personal, like you said, as well. Yeah, personal look. But
I think it's something I would have liked probably like 3-4 years ago, something like that. But now I'm an elitist.
Right.
Elitist. If it isn't prog and has a few different time signatures in it, it's trash. But I wouldn't say that was bad by any means.
No, I wouldn't say that either. It definitely intrigues me to want to listen to more of their stuff and get a better idea.
I like the vocalist a lot. It wasn't like too, you know, it was very obviously metalcore vocals.
Yeah.
But it wasn't like, you know, Sleeping with Sirens or Pierce the Veil level, just, I can't even think of the word, over the top pop sounding by any means.
Yeah, I feel you on that. Yeah, maybe this isn't the best song to first hear then.
No, yeah. Again, if there's someone who really likes Bad Omens, give us a one you think we might like.
Yeah, leave it in the comments below and we'll check it out. But that does it for this reaction video. If you like these reaction videos, make sure to subscribe and we'll see you guys on the next one.